My name is Don Ryan. I'm blessed to be the mayor of the village of Hempstead. Hempstead's the only home I've ever known. And that's where I grew up. Still live in the community. And I'm very proud of that. And one of the things about being the mayor that is most exciting is when I can make a presentation like this. So I'm honored to do so. And I'd like to read the presentation to Lucy Peralta. Let's give her a hand, by the way.
Thank you very much.
20 years with Lucy's Place and Beauty Salon. The Incorporated Village of Hempstead extends sincere congratulations to Lucy Peralta on the occasion of your ribbon cutting ceremony for Lucy's Place Beauty Salon. For over 20 years, you have served the people of Hempstead. Your contribution as a beautician, community leader, and business owner has made a major impact in our community. We further celebrate your service to those living with breast cancer and making the difficult process a comforting one. May your commitment to our community encourage you to continue on this exemplary path of excellence. Wishing you all the success in your future endeavors, this presented on Sunday, October 25th, in the year of our Lord, 2020. We commend you, and the signature of myself and the trustees is attached. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Okay.
Best in the tiny dresses. Some girls, nothing but sweatpants, looking like a princess. Some girls kiss new lips every single night. They're staying out late cause they just celebrating life. You know, some days you feel so good in your own skin, but it's okay if you wanna change the body that you came in. Cause you look greatest when you feel like a damn queen. We're all just playing a game in a way, trying to win that life. Most girls are smart and strong and beautiful. Most girls work hard, go far, we are unstoppable. Most girls are fighting back every day. No two are the same. I wanna be like, I wanna be like.